years he went consecutively without ever leaving a putt short. He was about as bold a putter as you'd ever want to watch. Look, he
got that chance. One more tilt.
Oh, it can't stop there. Gravity has got to. Hey,
there you go.
City right here. Ball starts right of the hole. It's turning just right of the hole now.
Beautiful golf shot.
That's a good looking shot just right of the hole.
Well, it's played perfectly, and he is judging the distance better than anyone else in the field, leading the field in greens hit in regulation just under 74%. It's quite the seat.
Instead, Furyk ties the record. A total of 272, and Jim Furyk has his major championship, the 103rd U.S. Open champion.